Aduh, gua. So the car really can travel even if it's snowing like this.
Yeah.
Woo! It's not like you're drifting to the other side.
This is ice.
So it's okay, I can just go to work. Because you can drive me going there. I am scared watching all those videos with the cars and the trucks, or you know, really drifting each other.
Oh, you could get, look, we used to get out at a Celica 83 Toyota Celica GT.
Mm-hmm.
And get out here when it was snowing in Jackson, and I'd hit that brake turn sideways, go everywhere.
Really?
Oh, yeah. Be icy like this, you have to grab the brake, get some speed up, grab the brake, turn the wheel.
So you're really the same as those other people love to try. Oh my God, even the ditch, you can see the ditch. You can really tell these people here don't have kids because their yard is really plain snow. Baby, it's like a slushy.
It's like a slushy, see? See all that over there? Look, see how slushy that road looks right there?
Yeah.
That's called slushy.
So when we eat a slushy.
And what happens when you pour it on the water?
When you pour water in it, I think it will. Did it melt, Daddy? No. Mm-hmm. It will melt because no wind. That blows.
And you know, and daddy and mommy, we put ice inside a cup in the water and it will melt.
Mm-hmm. It sure will.
Somebody are commenting our Facebook video that it's really cool playing the snow. I said, no.
It's fun.
It's fun, but it's too cold. You need to
This, we got it when we were kids, though. When we got on our bicycles, we rode all over the place on this stuff.
Like this?
You ride it at the park. Oh, yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
Because you're used to it, right? Yeah. You grow up with it.
It's just not like it used to be. Mm-hmm. I mean, people don't get out like they used to. We stayed out all the time on bicycles.
Now people are scared if people get sick. Oh, that is an icy.
Yep, ice lake. That's how people walk through the ice.
So you think the fish will die in there?
No, fish don't die, honey. They go down deep and hibernate.
Oh.
Yep.
Hey,
Oh, somebody are making here too. It's tiny. It's like snowman. A ghost snowman. Like a ghost snowman right there. On the side.
Right there. You see it?
Where?
Right there. Hold on,
let
you see it.
Really wants. Right there.
See it? Right here.
There?
Yeah, see it?
Yeah.
Is that like a baby goat snowman?
Yeah.
Oh, tiny. Yeah. It's a little bit tiny.
Yeah.
and that big one there.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, see, yeah, he's got a steep driveway, so he's got to really clean his driveway off.
Mm-hmm.
That's a steep driveway.
All white everywhere.
Yeah, it's slushy.
Mommy and Daddy? Hey, Dad. Mommy and Daddy? Mommy and
what?
Daddy?
What?
I saw a deer behind that tree.
You saw a deer?
Yeah, it was went away.
Oh,
wow. You can't look out
your
window.
How would you like to look out your window every day and see deer in your yard? Then you have a feeder out there and the deer be coming everywhere.
Yeah. Oh, the road is nice.
Yeah.
Yeah.
drive too fast.
Oh, yeah.
They're making snowmen there too.
Yep.
Where?
So they have kids too.
Where?
That side, maybe. You can see that later. To other store.
Walgreens, see if they're open. That's the only store I can. Well, there's another Dollar General up there on Hacks Cross. We'll go with it too.
Oh, well, they haven't cleaned this part here.
No. This is how it what looks all the time in the wintertime.
Really?
When they have what it used to be, where you get like big snows, mm-hmm. drop, you know, 10, 12.
But still, you have a class like, unlike
oh, yeah.
here, it's.
Oh, yeah, you got to school on mm-hmm. Get ready.
Mm-hmm. So Haley will experience the same thing?
Well, it depends. Nowadays, it's a lot liberal than it used to be. Mm-hmm. Look at that guy.
This looks like my manager.
Right there?
Oh no, it's not.
That's your manager?
Yeah, I thought it's him.